Let's skip to the good bit. I'll
take it off.
Sorry, North 34 Delta Alpha Double Alpha One.
Yes, sir.
Do you think we should cut this guy free to divert manpower to that possible shots fire? Or...
Yeah, we got more shots here.
That's on the aggression unit.
590. Yeah, unit, get down here if you can. Officers respond code 3. I have a body. I have multiple bodies. We need EMS here. This stage up at a nearby location. Currently no eyes on a subject. I need ERT activated as well.
007? North 34 Del, can I get the update on that postal?
Yeah, it's going to be 590. 590 off of London Road.
Pump to control.
But you need a stage at the OPP station. There's shots fired.
10-4, show me around.
London, 6 kilo, double nine.
Double nine.
Can you please mark me that tonight?
10-4, mark you 10-8.
North 34 Delta, control. Show me on scene at 690, I got another shot fired.
10-4, mark you on scene. 10-4.
Let's go trap at 10.
597? 590.
Copy. Do we know if it's a long rifle or?
That does sound like a long rifle, yeah.
Okay, copy.
Shots fired. 590.
001, stick with me here. Let's get a Sierra.
Copy.
We got an officer down.
Come.
Traffic 71 on the scene.
Kilo double sub. I mean, tango double sub.
Nope.
Would you like me to attach with you guys?
Yeah, you from?
Are you at the back?
If we can get med, but we still have no eyes on our shooter.
A unit's on scene. He was on the side of the sidewalk with the officer down.
Jesus Christ, there's a lot of people down there.
North 34 Delta to EMS. I'm going to bring our wounded officer to the OPP station if I can have you grab him there.
He's in the police station?
No, he is at the OPP station.
I should be heading there.
Can I get an ETA?
On scene.
Okay, he's around the top side there. North 34 Delta to the units on scene. Have we located our shooter yet?
Possibly on, Kilo 009, I hear it on the west side from us.
Really 5-4, it might be two shooters. There's an officer down by me.
What's your 20?
590, left side. York Road.
Copy.
Kilo 009's on scene. It's Brandon, 007.
Yeah, copy.
Do you know where the shots came from?
It sounds like a long rifle, so it could be anywhere within 100 meters, I'd say.
Okay, 007 on the roof here. I'll try and scan.
10-4.
North 34 Delta, is there a possibility it could be on the roof 575?
That's where I'm scanning currently. 590 is clear as far as rooftop, but I can't see anything for 575. We can get a unit maybe.
Yeah, I'll go up and clear it there.
Traffic state 25 is going to 10-8 from that 10-11. What's the postal for this current call?
North 34 Delta to EMS. He is at 592 at the station, right by the entry. You can't miss him.
Traffic 71 to EMS. I'm bringing you another downed person. It's going to be a downed officer.
Traffic's here. I want to control. Do you
need... North 34 Delta, do we have any friendlies on the billboard? 575?
Don't believe so.
I located our shooter.
What's the 20? Which billboard?
Billboard across, right by 575. Do you want me to take him down?
Yeah, if you got a shot, go for it. Is there gonna be the white and red one?
Shooter.
Subject down.
Moving into clear. Oh, fuck. Gonna leap down. He is up on the billboard with the axe.
Copy, got eyes. Unit up there, which, what am I have you covered?
Thank you.
Traffic 0, I want to control. Which billboard is he going to be on?
Subject is down at the moment. North 34 Delta, I'm going to be moving down to the street corner to check out our subject.
At 10-4, I'll make my way. Is that going to be St. Andrews and that 4 intersection, or?
I believe that's going to be A4, but I can't confirm.
Copy. Alrighty, so right now we are en route to a unknown trouble call, I guess we're going to chalk it up as. Honestly, don't know what the fuck I'm getting myself into, but we will see once we get on scene. We got EMS en route as well, along with a few other units, and we should be pulling up on scene momentarily. 007, you can show me in the area.
Cyborg.
Alrighty, let's see.
Whiskey, I want to control.
Really see anything.
You can show the call at 10-2-9 closed at 10-8.
So for Sergeant Rock, if you want to take over dispatch, you can go ahead and do that.
Sent for. Are you able to at this time?
Oh, that's affirm. I can continue.
10-4, thank you.
007, I continue northbound on 6 to about Frederick. No eyes on anything. I'm going to flip around and head back south.
10-4.
Early one, Tango 007.
Go ahead.
All right, I got a biker down here, north or southbound highway 6, 1046. If I can get some additional units, and if you want to get the highway shut down at St. Andrews, heading southbound.
Traffic's here 25 zero.
London 6 Yankee 003. London 6
Yankee 003. Hey, ma'am, can you hear me?
Stand by.
It looks like she's unconscious here.
Whiskey to one of spawning units. We are going to be southbound lanes, just south of St. Andrews.
10-4. Traffic's here. 25 is on scene.
Attention, law enforcement units. We're receiving reports of a possible hit and run. No location given. It's going to be a black pickup truck driven by a white male. No other description given. We're going to try to follow up with the caller. I'll be on the lookout for a black and color pickup truck involved in a hit and run.
Take a double.
Whiskey to Wanga, show me attaching.
007, I believe it's going to be in relation to this biker we got down here on Highway 6, if you want to maybe attach the calls.
Yeah, it's 10-4. Actually, is that in relation to the biker that may have been injured?
Yeah, that's a firm. If you want to maybe try a call back, but it seems like it's related.
Yeah, it's 10-4. Although I don't believe they're related, the caller gave a description of a car that was looked like a Dodge Dart that was, struck like and is now
fast,
in a ditch, but there was no location. I'm going to try to get a hold of them.
Large car, at least. Jesus.
Dispatch is going to be out of the channel.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Could she have been hit by the car in the rear and then flipped over? Or?
I do not. I mean, I don't have any idea, but her injuries are pretty bad right now.
I'm gonna go see if there's any MTO cameras around here. I'm not too sure if we're going to find any, but
I'd say check the drums over there. It's a farm, I'm pretty sure. There.
I don't think that would reach over here, though. Could be, but...
You sure? Because I'm sure they'd protect those silos and what's in it, so there should be cameras facing all angles.
Maybe, Rock, if you want to run over there, and then I'll call the MTO. I'm going to probably start a recon here, because it looks like she's pretty badly hurt, so...
Okay. Sorry, I didn't get that earlier. Run to where?
The silos over there.
Area
silos.
To converge a location on that hit and run. Looks like the victim is going to be at 3001 if there's an EMS unit available. If not, Could fire please respond? Again, it's going to be 3001. Could be the location of the hit and run crash. Can I get an officer to respond as well?
I was getting one. I can make my way.
7-4, thank you.
London 16-003.
Whiskey to one to control.
Whiskey to one, I believe control is out of channel.
10-4, the caller of the vehicle.
Yeah, what's up?
It was a black truck. I have a black and white SUV here that says sheriff on it. Currently Wellington Road 7, heading towards St. Andrew Street.
10-4, London 16-003. I'll be coming your way. What's the postal?
Postal of the hit and run victim is going to be 3001.
Negative, sir. I was gate 01. What's going to be the postal of that sheriff's car?
Was right here at 10007.
I'm sorry?
Out of character. How the fuck do I stand up?
Oh, are you doing an email?
Sorry?
Are you doing an email? Like the pass out email? Just hit X. Alrighty, thank you, officer.
Do you have any reports of a back pickup truck in the area?
Whiskey 801, disregard that SUV.
10-4. London 16-003.
Go ahead.
You can show me 10-4-1-10-8, active supervisor for OPP, ERT on standby. Can I also get a description of that vehicle that was involved in the hit and run?
10-4, we were told it was a black and color pickup truck driven by a white male. Officers, when you arrive on scene, if you could get a better description, that'd be much appreciated.
What's going to be the postal of the hit and run, sir?
3001.
Medic 31-65 control.
Hey, so, couldn't find any cameras back there at that area.
Yeah, having a hard time hearing. But if you maybe want to,
I'm going to be en route to trauma center at 201 with a CTAS level patient 2. Then, it's going to be female unknown age at this time.
Next of kin notified. I'm just gonna wrap this up and then we'll head out because we're already short staffed. So.
Okay.
I don't know if there's any available. But
we're gonna fly there because the ambulance just took off.
Yeah.
So.
You're coming on the highway.
I'll see.
10-4.
And Coburn Street. Just went over the train tracks. I need you to see it now. I'll take it off.
You got a postal?
1033.
All units respond to 1033 for a failure to yield.
Traffic 71-104, show me on ground.
Do we have a unit with the one-stopped vehicle?
That's gonna be me. The white Charger is not taking off at Blair Park.
So, 001, you're out with a Charger, and the muscle car is still outstanding.
Why are you so fast?
Gonna be with the like muscle car at 1037.
10-4, you're gonna be out with a muscle car and Charger is outstanding?
Yep, Charger took off at Red Park.
10 4.
Really, I want Tango 007.
Tango 007.
I'm gonna have a suspect vehicle, Highway 6 on route here, just in Fergus.
Time for one alpha double one, are you clear? Dispatch to one alpha double one.
Go ahead.
Can you head over to C-007?
Stand for 1 second.
Traffic 71.
Go ahead.
Can you also head over that way?
What's the postal?
007, can you advise?
957, step it up, guys.
OPP!
Code 3.
He just ran back inside the store here. It's gonna be white male, white hoodie.
That's gonna be a suspect.
Hey, he's crouched behind one of the shelves. They're not sure if he's armed.
Time for white male, white hoodie. Barricaded.
Come out
outside.
With your hands up.
007 and
Ontario Provincial Police.
Whatever units gets there, you guys want to clear and activate.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Shots fired! Subject down.
Shots fired. Subject down.
That was pretty fuck good. I capped him in the head. 007, you want to start medical?
10-4, killing medical en route.
Don't fucking reach for that gun, buddy. Don't fucking do it. Don't do it.
Dispatch to Tango 007.
Go ahead.
ETA 5 minutes for medical.
10-4. This update, shots fired again. We're gonna have a second individual down here in the store.
10 for a second individual down.
Double on checking on scene.
Showing you on scene.
Alrighty.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, so as I deployed a star chase on his car out there, and I was just walking. What the hell is that? Is that fucking Waterloo pulling up? Or is that shots fired, bro? Is that shots fired?
No.
Okay, yeah, so, yeah, no, so he ran back in here. And then I kind of peeked at night. He was crouching behind this thing here. So then when I was calling to you guys, he just started firing shots at me. So I just capped him in the head, I believe. Or at least I thought I got him in the head. And then when I pushed in here, he reached for the gun. And I shot a few more rounds at him. Anywho, I'm just going to check his pulse here.
Who's this guy?
That is a good question. I don't know.
Traffic 71, show me on scene.
Showing you on scene.
Alrighty. So, for once, my aim did not let me down here. I was able. What? What happened?
Did you get punched in? Did you get punched in kicking out there?
Yeah. That's I don't know. I think they're trying to get into this car.